David Shelby, who was a naturalist and the senior founder warden of the Lake Savannah National Park. And after his death, this project was started in his memory under the management of Dr. Dame Daphne Shelby. And right now, it is still under the management of Dr. Dame Daphne Shelby and her daughter, Angela Shelby. And so the project is taking care of orphan baby elephants and orphan baby rhinos, and later on, reintroducing them back into the world. And that is why all the babies that you're going to see here today are orphans. We've rescued them from different parts of the country, and they all have different reasons for being orphans. Some of them, we know exactly what has caused them to be left orphans, and that is why we rescued them. Others, we're really not very sure. But since they were found all alone, when they were still at a very young age, at an age where they would not have survived without the mother's milk, and also without protection against the dangers, that is why we had to come in and help rescue them. A young elephant will need the mother's milk for the first 2 years minimum. This means if they happen to lose a mother when they're below 2, they will not survive. They can easily starve to death or can be attacked by the lions and the hyenas and the kill. And so that is the reason why we have to come in and help rescue them and raise them here in Ashley for approximately 3 years. And any time after the age of 3, we will start to reintroduce the elephants back into the world. And we necessarily don't take them where we found them, but we'll always reintroduce them to Savo East National Park.